You done found somewhere to stay. You got to get out of it. Y'all looking at me like y'all know. I know why y'all know. I know why, because some of y'all got 50-year-old sisters.
Watch out.
50 years old, sitting there still at the house, won't wash no dishes, won't take out no trash, won't sweep no floor, won't vacuum no rug, won't make up the bed that he laid, she laid in all night long, won't clean up the room, got stockings and socks everywhere. And then when you come home from work, they land up there on the sofa, watching TV, talking about what we gonna eat. Was on the ground.
Yeah.
And his feet being on the ground represents that this boy now can be talked to.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Oh, come on here. I'm in Bible because when Moses went up on the mountaintop, God told Moses before he started talking to him, before he started telling him what it was, and take your shoes.
Yeah.
Thank God, I may not
except the Lord build this house, the foundation is weak. Everybody in the building stand up and say, work on me, work on me, please, work on me. Lord, I need you to work on me. Except the Lord build this house, the foundation is weak. Everybody in the building tell the Lord to Lord, I could ask you to fix the man in the street, fix the murderer and the robber, and don't forget the thief. I could ask you to fix every wrong thing I see, but I'm gonna ask you, Lord, tonight to work on me.
Work on me.
Please, Lord. Jesus, oh Lord, to just work on me. Except the Lord build this house, I know the foundation is weak. Everybody in the building tell the Lord to please
work on me.
Lord, I'm trying to be a good Christian man, but I won't make it if you don't give me a hand. You got to hold me and mold me to what you want me to be. And all of your commandments, Lord, I will keep, so please
work on me.
Work on me. I need you to work on me. Except the Lord build this house, the foundation will be weak. Everybody in the building tell the Lord to work on me, to work.